Fresh meat. Useful. Got you. Need this?
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Digging up.
Gotta stop moving sometime.
He's just running around!
Get done! Get
down.
He's unarmed!
Fishing pole, that's just the one. It's, gotta be the right place. Okay, girls, we're fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus. Up this way. Oh, Jesus. Over his head. Okay, way to go, Abigail. Don't go into the fight.
Moving back! Back! Lay it into him! Down! Down!
there.
Okay, here we go.
That did it.
No! No!
Inside. Come
down! What the hell are you doing?
Something out of this. Oh, God damn it.
Better than nothing.
Oh, Jesus, Abigail. Well, at least you took one of them with you. Ricky, I found Abigail.
Thank God, I was...
No, she's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
Got it.
Nothing like scrap. Abby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go. Fix this. Good.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland at Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Copus is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to the loser?